Yeah.
This one didn't hang it on.
Uh-uh. Logan's back here.
He's down there.
Chad Freeman, number 4, Sean Taylor, number 5, Terrell Stewart, number 6, Shane McKendry, number 7 is Jeff Benichek, number 9, Jason Waller, number 10, Turk Johnson, number 17, Travis Stewart, number 19, Brian Attaway, number 21, Patrick Williams, number 32, Lane Duffy, number 37, Matt Cooper, number 40, Dallas Walsh, number 42, Jamie Fisher, number 44, Doug Sluter, 45, Jesse Kelly. Number 48, Steve Nix. Number 50, David Rowland. Number 51, Hunter Taylor. Number 52, Steve Wortman. Number 53, Tim Hatfield. Number 54, Eddie Kitchens. Number 55, Jody Montgomery. Number 58, Matt Andrews. Number 64, Jeff Hartman. Number 71, Todd Bates. Number 72, Chris Northfleet. Number 75, Chip Holton. Number 78, David Tate. Number 79, Roger Edmeyer. Number 80, Brian Evatt. Number 88, Marcus Shively. Number 99, Kirk Duffy. Coaches Wayne Johnson and Earl Acosta. If we get a roster for the West, we will do the introductions for that. Gentlemen that most of us on this side of the county do know him, and we welcome the Knights today for the West to honor Dale Ducky Braddock. Custom, the old timers dedicate their game to someone who has contributed to the athletic event, primarily to the football programs within the county. Today they honor a very special gentleman who unfortunately cannot be with us. He's seriously ill, but at the same time we thought it was an appropriate time to honor this gentleman. Way overdue. He played his football at the Maritime Academy many years ago. Spent 22 years as the pastor at St. Peter's Episcopal Church in Fernandina Beach. In 1966, he got involved with the Pop Warner program in Fernandina and coached there for 3 years. Then he moved over to the, at that time, junior high school and held the Wayne Benner coach from 1969 for 6 years. Then up to the high school, always willing to help, always willing to put in the time and all of the effort necessary. In his spare time, he served as the police chaplain for the Fernandina Beach Police Department for many, many years. Today, to receive the honor plaque is his son, Mike, as we dedicate this ball game to the gentleman better known as Pop Kelly. Chip Holton and 54 Eddie Kitchen. Mike, thank you for being with us. Give us Pop our very best. Second down at about six. Braves on the carry, first and 10 for the East. Ball on the West 21 yard line. Johnson, the ball carrier. First and 10. down and 8. Strong pass goes incomplete, ring up fourth down. Covered by the East.
Covered by the West, looks like.
First player just inside. Second down and goal just inside the 10.
Come on.
the event tomorrow, Terry. Bye, check out field. Picked up the 30-yard line, third down and 9.
Johnson, all right.
better watch out.
Lots of the ball here.
Way to go, Butch!
Oh, no game, second down, 10. Back down. Play a game, improper equipment.
Okay.
yardage. The ball over to the west. They'll put it into play, first to 10 from their own 20-yard line.
Y'all need some ice cream. get it, did they?
Way to hold them, West Nassau! Way to go, Butch!
Kale.
We got it.
Want anything?
Oh. No, thanks, Ed. Couldn't figure out who was saying my name. Thought I was in trouble for screaming.
Third goal, about half a foot.
Come on, Butch! Hold him again!
Kirk Thompson in for the TD.
He jumped over there.
Chad Freeman in for the two-point conversion. First one to walk there. regular procedure on the west.
Thank you.
and lead the tackle. First 49-yard line, third down at about four.
Why did I go back? Why did they do that?
tender of the ball carrier. Get him a yard, second down, 9.
Second down, 13.
ball carrier.
Thank you.
21-yard line. Contender in the ball carrier. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the West.
Pass goes complete. the dark hole. Bring it down, 7.
Thank you.
have second down. Second down, 13. Chad Freeman, the ball carrier.
First down to West.
return.
Come on, Butch Herman!
He's to put the ball into play, first and 10. Shy of the 40-yard line.
Thank you.
Second down and 10. End of the ball game. We thank you for your attendance. Look forward to seeing you next year.
Ma'am.
Who picks the MVPs? Do they do that again this year?
You know, I never did ask Wayne.